अगर आप नए इस चैनल पे और आपने अभी तक मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो प्लीज मेक श्योर कि मेरे सब्सक्राइब बटन पे क्लिक कर ले और साथ में बेल आइकन को भी प्रेस कर ले ताकि मेरे आने वाले वीडियोस के नोटिफिकेशंस आपको मिल पाए। और फ्रेंड्स आप लोग लाइक करना भूल जाते हो, प्लीज यार लाइक बटन पे। हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू ब्यूटीफुल ट्रेंड्स। टुडेज वीडियो आई एम गोना शेयर विद यू ऑल दैट हाउ टू अप्लाई आई शैडो। हेयर आई एम टेकिंग स्विस ब्यूटी अल्टीमेट आई शैडो पैलेट एंड वी नीड टू ब्रशेज। वन इज फॉर ब्लेंडिंग एंड द सेकेंड वन इज फॉर अप्लाइंग आई शैडो ऑन आई लिड। My eyeshadow palette shade number is 02. First shade I'm taking is this one, and this shade is in brown shade, and from this I'm gonna draw my crease line. The upper area of eyelid is crease line. For crease line we have to take the dark shade color. In this palette, this is the only the darkest shade, so I'm taking this. You can take any other color. And this is matte in shade. Sorry friends, due to light my shade is not clearly visible. I'm blending this from crease line to upper side of eye, and this is the correct way to blend eyeshadow, and this is very important step, so blend it properly. Then I'm using this light brown shade for the eye corner, so my eyeshadow look even out. Make V shape and blend it so it look smoky. This is also matte in shade. Hence, if you want your eyeshadow look more pigmented, then use concealer before applying eyeshadow. Also, you can use white kajal as concealer. Now I am using this shimmer shade for my eyelid. Here I am using this shade with my brush, but if you want a more shimmery look, then you can use it with your fingertips. It will look more pigmented. Friends, always use the shimmer shade on your eyelid. Friends, if you want this eyeshadow palette review, then you can get it on my channel. So don't forget to check my contents. If you're liking this video, then please give thumbs up to this video, and if you're not subscribed yet my channel, then please do subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon for latest update. Friends, please comment down and let me know that this video is helpful to you or not. Now I'm taking this golden shimmer shade for my inner eye corner, and trust me, it will make your eyes look more beautiful. If you want to look your eye more pretty, then do the same thing on your area below the lower lashes and apply eyeliner. So this is my final look. You can also create it with this eyeshadow palette. Thank you for watching this video.